As will become abundantly clear from the video you're about to watch, I'm not a great singer. If you endure through it, you'll come to the conclusion of, psh, don't quit your day job, buddy. But it turns out that I'm a far better programmer than a singer. At Stateless Code, we have hundreds of free videos that can help prepare you for a lucrative career as a computer programmer. I learned to code in the wild, and you can too. Check out our other videos and code along with Stateless Code. So you're still here. You've made it through the retrospective, and either you're very brave or some terrible accident has befallen you and you can't press the close button. But either way, you're in for a mediocre time. So I'll be singing A Kind of Magic from Queen's album, A Kind of Magic, and I want to say 1986. But I'm a big fan, and but not a great singer. But I'm going to give it a shot anyway. It's a kind of magic. It's a kind of magic. A kind of magic. One dream, one soul, one prize, one goal, one golden glance of what should be.
It's a kind of magic.
One shaft of light that shows the way. No mortal man can win this day.
It's a kind of magic.
Your bell that rings inside your mind is challenging the doors of time.
It's a kind of magic. Magic.
To endure that, but you're the one who kept on listening. See you next time.
Want to create your own Ruby gem but don't know where to start? Code along with me on the end-to-end journey of the Nerd Dice project. We'll configure and publish the gem, use GitHub Actions to trigger builds and tests, and create magic methods with Ruby metaprogramming that can roll any number of dice, all while using a test-driven approach. Go to statelesscode.com/nerddicegem to level up.
Thanks for watching this Stateless Code video. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and spread the word. Check out our growing library of videos on our social media channels. Follow us at Stateless Code, and taxation is theft.